Late last night, I dreamed I stood before an open door. On the other side was 1984. I wanted to see Blondie, so I took that step. I passed on through that opening, or haven't come back yet. 1984. 1984. A voice said, "Son, if you step through that door, on the other side is 1984. Over there, the thought police was coming up behind. The people all had TV screens embedded in their minds. The news they had was all of threats and everlasting war. My God, I'm in George Orwell's 1984. 1984. 1984. The news they had was all of threats and everlasting war. My God, I'm in George Orwell's 1984. I turned around immediately to try to get back home. A chain was padlocked across the door to keep me in that zone.
What's the password?
A robot voice did say. I don't fucking know, so I'm trapped here to this day. 2018. If you're stuck here too, you know what I mean. Ain't but little difference in 2018. The oligarchs are spying on everything we do. All the old newspapers turn to propaganda goo. What they have to offer is an endless web of lies. I choose the lesser evil, but it's so hard to find. 2018. If you're trapped here too, you know what I mean. Ain't but little difference in 2018. George Orwell was a genius, he saw it all so clear. What our rulers do to us to keep us all in fear. If you're one of those who says, I don't know what to do, then we'll be all fucked over in 2022. 2022. 2022. If you're one of those who says, I don't know what to do, then we'll be all fucked over in 2022. 1984. 1984. A voice said, "Son, if you step through that door, on the other side is 1984.